All right, thanks to Leon for letting me go ahead and shoot his 300 blackout today. He's got like a 10.3 or 10.5 inch barrel with the SilencerCo Omega 300 suppressor on the front. And we'll be utilizing today some Minuteman ammo out of Sutherland, which I believe is a 220 grain subsonic round. Pretty nice. I'm impressed. All right, guys. Thanks. Have a good day.